would be our delta 1. That means determinant 1 for the column 1. Okay? Excluding this and including that is determinant 1. Excluding this and including that is determinant 2. Excluding this and determinant and including that is determinant 3. So here I'll let delta 2. You can already know that A1, A2, A3, K1, K2, K3, C1, C2, C3. And delta 3 is A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3, K1, K2, K3. So now how to find x, y, z? So x equal to y is equal to z is equal to, we'll find the ratio of the determinants. Delta 1 by delta is value of x. Delta 2 by delta is value of z, y, and delta 3 by delta is value of z. So this is how you form the solutions of this non-homogeneous.